Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 9 of From Flames. My name is Hashtasha, and I want to start the episode with bringing most of the stuff here over to the monument. Pretty much everything except for the pigs and the carrot farm here. Yeah, also we do not really need the melon farm and the netherwart farm there. But we want enchantment tables there, a bed, I believe there are beds there, furnaces and all this stuff. And I do not want to spend a whole lot of time on that, so I will cut it together into some 30-second clip or something. So yeah, I'll see you in a sec. In 30 secs. Stuff over. Oh, most of the stuff I only did 3 walks because I got bored. But the most important stuff is here. Magenta, light blue and orange. We want to have our discount here. That is not how you spell discount. Still one. Let's keep it that way, hopefully. And we also need to set our spawn point here. I haven't done that yet. By the way, the monument is made in China. So what do we need? We need coal. We do not need that much food. We need new boots and backup armor. I didn't take the leather, did I? Level 1 enchantment. We need a bunch of swords. Cobble. Let's make 3, should be enough. Like so, we'll do level 1 on all of these. Sharpness 1, that's nice. Sharpness 1, that's nice. And sharpness 1, nice. We do not really need the axe. I'd rather have another potion in my hotbar. I rarely use that one. So we can have instant health and instant health. Let's take another instant health, a regen, a swiftness and 2 fire resistance. I do not really want that 2 minutes fire resistance. Yeah, that's 6. So that is 2. Okay. And then we should be fine. Let's make some new torches for good measure. Put them here. And we can go on. Something into this direction is giving me huge FPS drops. So when I turn around, this is 30 and this is 17. Which is a shame because the next beacon is right there. But we will see if we get that low FPS inside. Where can we jump down? What does this cow do here? Okay. We want to go to that beacon. We won't check out all the houses right now. And we might never do that, unless I'm running really low on resources. We might check out this chest though. Yeah, nice. Good idea to check it out. I also should take the cobble really. And let's try to ignore that skeleton. This is the beacon. Where's the dungeon? Is it down here? No. Yes. Where's the zombie? Okay, let's ignore him. Dungeon 6, Metro 2013. Okay. And yeah, this place is giving me FPS issues. Not exactly sure why, but it does. Oh, tripwire. Let's try to jump over that. Oh, nice, 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 mister. It doesn't do anything, does it? Okay. That's odd. There's a spawner right there. More tripwire. That does trigger the tripwire, doesn't it? I'm not entirely sure. I'm rarely working with tripwire. Might take it as a backup. How's my armor doing? Still okay. Okay, there's a coal zombie spawner right here somewhere. No? Strange. They did spawn there, didn't they? Okay. Not really worth it. Take the coal. Check the furnaces. Turn these on. I mean, why shouldn't we? It's pretty... I kind of feel that he throws something at me in minecarts at some point. Let's get that spawn out of the way. Okay. Oh, dragon egg. Maybe you should take this. It didn't drop, did it? Just went. Strange. Knockback 1, fire aspect 4. That's actually terrible against zombies unless I have a fire resistance running. Because in case you don't know, when zombies are on fire, they light you on fire now when they hit you. Placing too many torches. Okay, spider out of the way. Oh! Definitely want all of these. And fast skeletons. I do not like that at all. Search for the spawner. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I'd also love to find that spider spawner. And there goes our first sword. Okay. Let's go up here. Did I check that chest? I didn't. Did I? I'm stuck in cobwebs. No, I didn't. Okay, let's store some junk and get some good stuff here. Inventory is full already. Emeralds. Might as well take the wolves. Yeah, I'm always taking the wolves. I've, I don't know, 30 of these spawn eggs right now, and I never used them. Let's use one right now and see if we need to feed them bones. Yeah, we do. That's terrible. Because I'd rather use most of my bones for farming. I came from there, I haven't checked out this little corner here. The strip fire and won't do anything. Anyways, does it. Okay. The chest right here. Take the iron. And we will make some new torches. At least a couple. Okay. I wonder what's in these dispensers. Minecarts. Hello. Oh, I'm at the start again, okay. Pick one, huh? Oh, there's a spawner right here. Why are the dispensers there? See, if they get triggered, minecarts get sent here. But what triggers these? This here? No, I already walked into this one. Or a zombie did. Minecarts go along here. And go to the left here. It doesn't do anything, does it? It only sends minecarts around. Okay. Well. The minecarts get sent in a circle. Wait, are both of these minecarts? There's a spawner right there. Oh. Spawn creepers. Yeah, this didn't work. Maybe. I don't know. Or maybe it does later and sets the intersections. Can it even set the intersections? Do I have a lever? No. Let's take this redstone torch and try that out. And yes, this is kind of pointless. Where's the redstone torch? There. So when this gets powered, does it set the intersection? No. Yeah, then I do not really see the point yet. Unless it's broken. Not sure. But let's ignore that for now, let's go on. I did go through here the last time, didn't I? Yeah. Okay, picked up the eye. Let's not drop down there. Oh, there's a chest there. Ah, but I fear something bad might happen. Let's remove these and build a staircase. Which is a pain with wines. Oh, I do not even have to remove them, do I? And why do I place the blocks so inefficiently? Okay, cave spiders down there. That means that the chest might contain something good. Come on. Okay, you're down there. Let's get a torch in. And do this. Wheat. Wow. Spawner, destroy it. It spawned a cave spider somewhere. Okay, there's a light below these. Is there something here? Oh, besides that cave spider? Oh, there's another one. Okay, let's close that off again. Drink milk. Come on. I'm stuck. I died. Why? Okay, let's get our stuff back. We'll take these. We'll take the sword. Do not really need a bow, but I do want something to eat. That should be enough. Just have to be a little bit careful. Maybe we should take a few blocks. Okay, death count 2. Well, probably my chest piece broke and I did not notice it. Which is a shame. Not a problem, it's a shame. Well, it is a problem, but the area wasn't too hard. We will get our stuff back, hopefully. I bet now it spawns the creepers. No, didn't do it. This should be the same. Yes. No, don't get stuck in the cobweb, Steve. Steve, stop it. Stupid vines making you climb. I don't know who thought this was a good idea in Minecraft. Okay. Our stuff should be back down there. Yeah, there it is. All of it. And no zombies. Oh. No! Why? Where am I? Can a creeper sneak up behind me? Let's close the door. Place that block and try to get sorted here. Where's the pick? Where's the pick? I do not have the pick, do I? Do I have the pick? I don't see it. Skeletons, really? Let's try if we can pick up the pick. No. I definitely want the pick back. It was very good. And also I need to... Is that Blaze? No, don't explode. Don't do it. Come on. What? Where's the creeper? There. Yeah, I cannot fight on against this. My items will despawn soon. Okay, place blocks right there. Okay. Now I want to pick this pick. Okay. Give me the pick. Give me the pick. Okay. Now we can dig a hole here and throw the stuff into that that we don't want. We don't really need that. Put these on. Put that on. We want the bow. We don't want that. We don't want that. We don't want that. We don't really need the bricks. Don't really need the zeppelin. There's an enchanted piece there. I hope it does fall into the hole. It doesn't. Yeah, we don't really need that. We should be fine here. Place that there, and because I hear blaze, we don't really want the spawn wolves. We will use this one preemptively. Is that expressed correctly? Oh, I want most of that stuff. Yeah, I did get most of it, didn't I? Alright, we will use a non-broken sword here and go on. That is a lot of guys. Why is it so many? And I cannot get up. No. No. Yeah, this is wood wasted, but I didn't have blocks there. We will choose another pass. We'll go up again and then go down the side there. And my FPS dropped a lot. I'm pretty sure it's a blaze. Although I haven't seen them yet, but... well, we'll see. There's also a lot of entities down there. And I do not have torches in my hotbar. Come on, die. I want to organize my hotbar, thank you. Oh, a helmet. I want that. I do not have a helmet anymore. Come on. Why is it spawning so many guys? I need a better sword. A far better sword. Yep, awesome. Where did the spider come from? Where did the second spider come from? Okay. Well, oh, I do have a helmet. Yeah, I need to go down there and place torches. Instant health, regen. Creeper and another creeper. Don't do it. Wow. My game is lagging a lot right now. However, the FPS is very constant, constantly low, and it's a ton better than when it's fluctuating. Okay. Maybe I should go back? No, I only have 22 levels. When I have 30, I might go back and enchant a diamond sword. Because that might be the right thing to do here. Let's get it fully repaired there. Let's put the milk there. Okay. Oh. I bet the lag is minecart collision, so I will turn the sound off. Because when looking into that direction, it was really, really bad. And yeah, that helps a little. It doesn't help against creepers behind you. Not at all. We need to stop the minecarts. Somehow. And there's a creeper spawner right there. Okay, I need sound. Impossible without sound. Well, it's impossible with huge amounts of lag too. But now most of the minecarts should derail. Yeah, all stopped. Awesome. Oh, it's a blaze. Where's the second one? I hear one, but where is he? There. I really hate invisible blaze. Where's the skeleton? Am I dumb? Is it invisible? That was weird. And I'm very low on HP. Where's the blaze? Okay. I really, really need to find that creeper spot. Okay. And maybe play a bit more safe until we regen a bit. Also, we are over 20 minutes right now, so we could end it here. I'm only level 25 though. But yeah, I've got a ton of bottles of enchanting. We will go back and enchant something. Right now. And there's still spider spawning somewhere here. I don't know where, though. Let's ignore that for now. Was that a spawner? No. Go back. Yeah, we should be pretty, pretty safe here. And go up here. Yeah. Come on, let me up. And yeah, those FPS drops down there are terrible. Somewhat annoying. How many emeralds do you want for the bow or the helmet? 19 and 37. Let's see if we have 19. After we enchant some stuff. And I probably will build a ladder here because walking up here is pretty annoying. Also, why is the cow here? Makes no sense. Yeah. We have to walk this way, I believe. And we should be there now. We still have to do another level. And this vine annoys me. Okay, level 30 into a diamond sword. And then we might put these here. And let's see how many emeralds we have. 17, not 19. Bottles right here. I used far too many there. Give me a stick. And make a sword. Please don't give me Bane of Atropods 4. Please don't give me Bane of Atropods 4. And fire is packed. This is the worst day of my life. I hate this sword. It's still better than what we had before, but... yeah, I have to use fire resistance pots now because zombies will kill me with this. Yeah, thanks for watching. Next time we will get the wool out of that dungeon. Have a good day.